person this time. One, oh, cheater. One sign. Don't know whom this one is. It's not Duffus.
It's not Orlando. Who the hell is that one?
Sitting there with his signs. Don't know what this hit character was talking about, cheater. He seems to think Churchill cheated on his finance or campaign finance or something. No signs there. Here, by golly, good quarter after, and they made it here. Can't believe it. Well, they got a little kid with him this time. The hell is this? Got a little kid. That's terrible. Had a little kid with him. Wonder whose kid that is. Pathetic. Duffus and one little kid. That's pathetic. His two alcoholic assistants are no longer around. Where the heck are they? Haven't got Orlando, or they haven't got anybody else. So, hey, Orlando showed up again. Yay! Something happening. Wow. It was getting boring.
Notes and everything.
Yeah, so he can read. I guess he doesn't know his information.
That's some more people wandering out this way. Jeepers, Orlando even showed up. Can't believe it. Raiders adjusted. Is this all you can come up with? Is that all you can come up with? I'm not afraid of it. There's the pathetic little bunch. Haven't seen Orlando for a while, but he's here now. Jim's here. Got a person reading the signs. Weirdos here. One that can't speak English very well. One that can't speak English very well. Stay home. It's 287G. That's okay. Can stop it. We have Arizona laws now to take care of 287G problems. Go ahead.
I don't know. I'm here taking a picture of him. Got a tip here.
Trying to get under that one shade.
Well. Yep. In there. Oh, yeah.
Got their flute player playing, keeping him happy. And that one. And that one. Oh, they got a few people here today. Somebody. somebody's kid and the crazy liberals up at the Day Labor Center in Orlando today. Jeepers.
Finger salute. Come on, come on.
No guts? No. There are all them crazy people there.